مرحبا اهلا وسهلا بكم. Welcome to lesson 4 of our series Let's Speak Arabic Unit 3, and it's all about holidays and travel. Today let's advance our vocabulary through usual sentences and breaking them down into vocabulary. If I say in Arabic, Ana musafirun, Ana musafirun, do you know what I'm saying? Ana means I am. A man will say Ana, I am. A woman will say the same thing, Ana, I am. Musafirun, you can see sin, fa, and ra. Those remember, those are three root letters. It means idea of traveling is there somewhere. Ana musafirun, I am traveling. A man will say, Ana musafirun, I am traveling. A woman will say, Ana musafira, musafiratun, I am traveling. Because it's used as, it's like an adjective really, although it is what you call active participle. Ana musafirun. The woman will say, Ana musafiratun. I am traveling. Next question. Hal. Once you say hal, you know that's a question. Hal hajazta مقعداً مؤكداً. حجز is a verb to book or to reserve something. So هل حجزت, you know I'm speaking now to a man, that's why ta. هل حجزت, have you booked, or did you book مقعداً. مقعد is a seat. Mu'akkadan, and that's mean confirmed, assured. Hal hajazta maq'adan mu'akkadan, did you book or have you booked a confirmed seat? Speaking to a woman, hal hajazti maq'adan mu'akkadan. The only change is there is t at the end. Hajazti. Now, both of them will reply with the same version of the same verb. So a man will say, Naam, yes. A woman will say, Naam, yes. Hajaztu. Or, Qad hajaztu. I have booked. Both man and a woman will express this the same way. Naam, qad hajaztu maq'adan mu'akkadan. Yes, I have booked a confirmed seat. Next. Limata. Limata. Remember mata, last lesson 3. Mata means when. Li at the end, at the beginning there, means for. Limata, for when. Limata, for when. So when I want to say for whatever the day, I start with li as well. Li. Attached with the ya, liyom al-ahad al-qadim. Yom is a day. Al-ahad is Sunday. Al-qadim is next or coming. In the last lesson, we learn last when we say as-sanat al-madiya. Or al-aam al-maadi, last year. Here we are saying يوم الأحد القادم. Next Sunday. So the question was, لمتى? For when? And the answer, ليوم الأحد القادم. For next Sunday. Next question. مع أي خطوط جوية؟ مع أي خطوط جوية؟ مع also we learned that last lesson. مع means with. أي as mean which. خطوط as mean lines. جوية as mean air, atmosphere. So مع أي خطوط جوية as means with which airlines. مع أي خطوط جوية with which airlines. The answer, مع with, you can say على, on, but مع with مصر. What's مصر? مصر mean Egypt. للطيران, that's mean لي, remember it's like a four. طيران means aviation or flight, simply. مع مصر للطيران. But you can say مع with الخطوط الجوية المصرية. With the Egypt Air, Egypt Airways or Airlines. مع مصر للطيران أو مع الخطوط الجوية المصرية. Next question. ما الوزن المسموح به؟ ما الوزن المسموح به على رحلات مصر للطيران الدولية؟ That's a long sentence. Long sentence. Let's break it down. Come on. Let's go. مع ما الوزن؟ ما الوزن؟ ما is another question word. ما is what? These things are coming very fast now. We know متى, when, أين, where, أي, which. Now we're learning ما. That's mean what. ما الوزن? الوزن has mean weight or measure, measurement. It can be used as for measurement as well. وزن, weight. Let's use weight here. ما الوزن المسموح به? المسموح به means allowed, permitted. So ما الوزن المسموح به? What is the weight, the allowed weight? على رحلات مصر للطيران. على means on. رحلات, that's mean journey or flights. Here we use as if flights. So what is the weight, allowed weight or allowed for your luggage women on Egypt Air flights? and then Ad-Dawliya. Ad-Dawliya means international. So the whole sentence again. مَا الْوَزْنُ الْمَسْمُوحُ بِهِ عَلَى رِحْلَاتِ مِصْرُ لِلطَّيَرَانِ الدَّوْلِيَّةِ What is the weight, allowed weight on Egypt Air or international flight? Okay, the answer, and it's a real answer by the way, this is the real answer, is li we know four, tevkira, we know that from lesson one, tevkira is ticket, li tevkirat daraja asiyahiya. What's ad-daraja asiyahiya? We know that as well. We know that daraja means the level, the rank of something, the status. Asiyahiya literally means tourism, but we use the expression daraja asiyahiya for economy class. Okay. Litafkirat daraja asiyahiya for economic class ticket. How many? Say yusmahu bi haqibataini, two bags are allowed. Yusmahu bi haqibataini, haqibatun mean one bag, haqibataini has mean two bags. Bi wazni, remember that that's the weight. Bi wazni 23 kilogram. 23 kilos. Li kulli wahidatin minhuma. For each of the two bags. Whole sentence again. لتذكرة الدرجة السياحية يسمح بحقيبتين بوزن 23 كيلوغراما لكل واحدة منهما. The next question is والحقيبة اليدوية والحقيبة اليدوية. حقيبة we know that's a bag. What's يدوية? يد is hand, so that's mean hand luggage, handbag. You allowed what's the weight? ما الوزن المسموح? يسمح ب again حقيبة in one bag. Wahidatin, that's the emphasis. Yusmahu bi haqibatin wahidatin. Bi wazni, weighing 8 kilogramat. 8, that's mean 8. 8 kilogram. Yusmahu bi haqibatin yadawiyatin. Wahidatin, one hand luggage is permissible, weighing biwazni 8 kilogramat. I think that's the vocabulary here is challenging, so we make it short. Okay, good luck and see you shortly next lesson. Inshallah, please don't forget to send the links to your friends, and please subscribe to my channel. And remember, I am fundraising for my charity, helpinghandsforeducation.org. Links below. Thank you. Ma'a salama ila al-liqa fi amanillah.